Hello everyone, so welcome to my class. So today we are going to be solve one problem for center of gravity for a given T section. So here in the problem he was mentioned all the dimensions. So first, after seeing of the given problem, so identify whether the given problem is symmetric about whether x axis or y axis. So if you see this T section, this T section is symmetric about y axis. It is symmetric about y axis. What is mean by symmetric means, if you cut the given diagram into two parts, the two parts should be equal in dimensions as well as shape. So such diagrams are called as symmetric diagrams. So the given T section is symmetric all along the y axis. So that's why we are able to calculate center of gravity along the y direction, that is y bar. Y bar we are able to calculate. So and then divide the given T section into number of known shapes like rectangles or squares or triangles. See, this T section is able to divide into two rectangles. So also name it as part 1 and part 2 as well as A, B, C, D, and for part 2 E, F, G, H. And also for center of gravity problems, you need to consider reference lines. So from where you are able to calculate center of gravity, so that should be mentioned in the starting of the problem itself. So in the T section, I am taking AB as reference line. From bottom, I am calculating center of gravity for given T section. So take AB as reference line. And then, so you need to calculate center of gravity of part 1 and part 2 from AB, right? So first you calculate areas, area of part 1, that is A1. A1 is equals to 10 by 3, 3 into 10 or 10 by 10 into 3, that is equals to 30 centimeter square. And area of part 2, A2 is equals to, see these dimensions are 12 into 3, it is equals to 36 centimeters square. So also calculate center of gravity of part 1 and part 2 individually. So from part A, so center of gravity from AB reference line, center of gravity of part 1 from reference line AB, so Y1 is equals to, the center of gravity is lies at the distance of half of the distance, 10 by 2, that is equals to 5 centimeters. And center of gravity of part 2 from AB, that is Y2 is equals to, see here one thing you need to identify, see this part 2 is away from the this reference line AB of 10 centimeters. So whatever the distance is in front of this part 2, so you need to add that one first. So 10 plus the remaining dimension of this second part along the y direction is 3 centimeters. So the center of gravity for part 2 lies at a distance of half of the distance along the y direction, that is 3 by 2, that is equals to, you are going to get 10 plus 1.5, it is equals to 11.5 centimeter. Now so we know that the formula for center of gravity for y bar along the y direction. So for y bar, from reference line AB is equal to A1 Y1 plus A2 Y2 divided by A1 plus A2. So this equals to, where A1 is equals to 30 into Y1 is equal to 5 plus A2 is equals to 36 into Y2 is equals to 11.5 by 30 plus 36. So by calculating these values in the calculator, you are going to get 8.5 5.45 centimeters. So this is the center of gravity of given T section from AB, Y bar. So in this way, you need to calculate the center of gravity for any section. So also, you are able to calculate center of gravity Y bar from top FG. If you want to calculate center of gravity for given T section from top also. So how to calculate means, so see, the total distance of this T section is height, total height 10 as well as 3. So 10 plus 3, 13 centimeters height is there. So and then we got center of gravity from AB bottom side 8.545. So I want to calculate center of gravity from top, that is Y bar is equals to Y bar suffix FG is equals to total distance 13 minus center of gravity from bottom AB. Then you are going to get the exact value 13 minus 8.545. So therefore, so you can calculate the value. So you are going to get the value exactly by calculating by subtracting 8.545 value from the 13. So that's it. This is the value. So if you have any doubts regarding this problem, you can comment in the comment section, as well as you can ask the doubts. Thank you.